How you doing?
All right. This self-preservation thing is a drag.
Self-preservation? Is that the same as self-isolation?
I'm preserving myself like a package of bologna, eating Twinkies and Cheetos full of preservatives. Healthy, right?
Maybe have some fruits and veggies.
You amuse me. You make me laugh. I'll keep you around.
You're very generous. Speaking of food. When I was at the grocery store this morning, standing in line waiting to go in, this big guy stands behind me, 5.5 feet behind me, not 6 feet.
Oh no.
So I turn around and I say to him, I was very friendly.
Sure.
So this social distance thing, 6 feet, right? Then I stretch out my arms. He's too close to me. But seeing that I have room in front of me, I take a step forward and turn around and say, there we go. But the SOB takes a step toward me, less than 6 feet away, and I'm about to get into his 5.5 foot away face. And then we're among the next stand to go in the store.
Thank God.
Anyway, that's my day.
I made some blueberry muffins earlier.
You're a good muffin maker.
Yeah, you should come by and... Oh, never mind. Isolation.
Yeah, right. What are you doing now?
Doing?
Needlepoint? Watching Netflix?
Yeah. I'm watching the British baking show.
Oh, I bet you get a rise with that. Rise, you know, baking stuff, bread.
Honey, your writers are on isolation. Don't try to ad-lib your material, okay?
Fine.
What have you been doing?
There's a show, Rust Valley Restores. They rebuild cars. It's so cool. When they start an engine that hasn't been started for 20 years.
I'm glad you're enjoying it.
But you'd be bored if you watched it with me?
Well, if I watched it with you, I'd fake enthusiasm for you. Oh, listen to that engine. That is some engine. Oh, cool.
I don't need pity enthusiasm.
Great. It would have worn me out.
Oh, battery's low. Where's the corn? Crap. My cord over there. Thanks. Have any of those muffins?
Oh, these muffins? Sorry. All mine.
You're an evil woman.
And you're a gullible man. The blue container on the counter has muffins in it.
You're the best.
I tolerate you.
Close enough.